eight-wheeler truck. An eight-wheeler truck is used for loading and unloading heavy equipments. And this has a 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 wheeler. That's why it's called 8 wheeler truck. Used for loading and unloading heavy equipment. A bucket truck. A bucket truck, a type of aerial work platform to elevate over feet in some cases. Payloader truck. A payloader truck used to move aside or load materials such as asphalt, demolition, debris, dirt, gravel, or many more. This is a payloader truck. This is a small dump truck. A dump truck is for unloading, transporting such as sand, gravel, demolition, or any waste. A dump truck. Is the dump truck. A small dump truck and a big dump truck. A payloader truck used to put some waste or any gravel going to a dump truck. It's the use of payloader truck. An excavator.